quarter, but he's starting to find that rhythm. Back-to-back threes, he's in double-figure time.
Here's Barkley, and Barkley throws it down.
I tell you what, peripheral vision, court awareness of Jeff.
We want a 2-for-1 situation right here.
And I think because Millsap was in the restricted circle, because I felt he was there in plenty of time while he was still moving to his right. 16 years in the NBA, he's had a lot of those. And think about it, we're not even playing Blake Griffin.